Saifullah Paracha, Pakistani prison detained at the Guantanamo Bay detention center, arrived in Pakistan on Saturday following his release from US military prison after more than 18 years.